my name is Grant K for Boris Effects, and in this Essentials series, you're going to learn all about the Sapphire Builder and what it can do for you and your workflow. We'll mainly be focusing on the Builder from an editorial point of view, but if you have a VFX background, you'll certainly benefit from what you learn in this series. But before we dive into Sapphire Builder, I wanted to take a short amount of time to discuss all the aspects of Sapphire to give you a rounded view of this award-winning VFX and motion graphics design collection. Whether you're watching a movie, episodic television, or even a video on a streaming platform or social media, everything is designed to give you a unique visual experience and keep your attention. That is the fundamental purpose of Sapphire, creating visual impact through look design. So Sapphire comprises of an amazing suite of more than 270 effects tools, over 3,000 professionally tuned presets, lens flares and flare designer, the effect and transition builder, which is covered in this series, and integrated planar tracking with the Mocha plugin. So this is a comprehensive set of visual tools to help you achieve your unique look. But what makes Sapphire so awesome? Aside from being an award-winning VFX and motion graphic design plugin collection. Well, for starters, Sapphire works across a range of editorial platforms and VFX hosts. So whatever host you're working on, the Sapphire plugins are the same. Even custom Sapphire presets created in one host can easily be shared with editors in another. This ensures you are maintaining a consistent look design across your production pipeline. Custom presets, so easy to share and simple to load and apply to your edit. Now, in order to understand how the Sapphire Builder can benefit you and your workflow, in the next video, we'll do a very short recap on how individual filters work in a range of hosts. See you in the next video.